I got a cool one today. Ancient ruins at 7,800 feet up in the air. Pretty cool up here. It's hotter than I thought. All right, making the first rock climb. Up. I think there's two rock climbs you have to do. Still at it. Half a mile up there. That's where we're going. Trail's not bad for this being such a off the grid hike. Pretty nice trail. Almost there. All right, now I lost the trail. Way up there. Look at these cliffs. Yep, still making my way to the top. This is absolutely incredible. Definitely my favorite hike so far in Arizona. Not even close, and I'm not even to the top yet. Pictures won't do this place justice. Final push. I can see the ruins. They're right behind this bush. You're gonna see them right here in a second. If I can get up here without slipping. There they are. Can barely see them. Fog gets dark in here quick. Out here at the ruins for a little bit, did some drone flying. Now it's time to head out. This cliff way back there, I tried to fly my drone to the top, but my drone will only fly 400 feet in the air, and I got about halfway up, so that's another 1,000 feet, I would say, probably, to those trees at the very top. There's some big pine trees at the top of that cliff, so that would be cool to get up there. I don't know if there's a route up there.
Whoever built those there, it's incredible. That's all I can say about it.
There's that spire thing you could see from the drone shots. Thank you. You don't want to fall down there.
I went ahead and switched it into four high just to tackle some of this nastier stuff on this uphill here. This one's a little sketchy here. That's the trailhead to the height Devil's Chasm trail that I did yesterday.
do a wrap up video here. I took my time coming back down from the Devil's Chasm. The road out there is so cool. All season tires on here. They're 33 inch standard truck tires. And they handled it fine. I would say a bigger, grippier tire might help a little bit, but still, this is all you need. All right, thanks for watching.